Okay, so... try and Twitch again. Just had some really strange issues. So I was, streaming on YouTube, because YouTube conformed to a lot of the stuff I have. And I still see the same strange issues from Twitch. I guess the bitrate is red or something. It's just really strange, man. So, yeah, I've just been on YouTube. I think YouTube. I don't know if something's like butchered on my account. I am absolutely not sure. The encoding is trying to see if it's going to be gonna be clean, but it's, I don't know. I'm not sure if I should proceed, but I'm going to proceed because I have a different connection. I think it looks green to me now, so I hit my controller. Plus, I have a bit of encryption over my software, so... let's give it a try. So I can stream on both Twitch and YouTube. Let's take a look at Gradius 3. I think I played this 100 times, but this is the arcade version. This one's pretty hard. This one is not the easiest. I think this is World. I don't even know if there was a US release for this machine. I'm sitting up because I had some good food. I also found a couple of people just sitting in my chat. I went and banned them. Don't care if they come back, but they just sat in the chat room, like on Twitch, on my Twitch account. Very suspicious accounts. So I got a list of all of them, pretty much. Like, nah, you don't just sit in nobody's chat room when they're not there. So. I like that intro, just blank page, man. I'll deposit a coin. Oh, so this has the edit mode too. I didn't realize that. Really, I can control it? Oh, this is hard because, see, the Super Nintendo one, they had both missiles. So that's why this one's a bit hard.
Destroy them all. Speed up.
So yeah, I was also streaming on YouTube as well. So, but I'm not doing like the whole
missile,
like multi-streaming, just.
Laser.
Oh yeah, you gotta, it's not automatic, I forgot. It's like, gotta. I gotta focus before I get killed. Have like one missile that's going down.
Multiple.
So say, dude. I took a lot of hits.
Destroy the mouth.
Hit me twice. What? It's because it's above the screen, I can't get it. It's pretty rotten, man.
Multiple. Speed up.
Okay, this shit's hard, man. They generate bubbles. Oh, this is rough. Oh, crap. Give me one more. Thank goodness for this new controller I got. It's really precise. Okay, I don't know how I'm gonna get through this. Cool. Really, they're still coming after me? Oh, gods.
Destroy the eye.
I know this is hard. Look at that, man. Bruh.
Destroy the-
This isn't easy getting through this like this. There's no way, man. If I make this, this is a miracle. It's a miracle, dude.
Laser, destroy the eye.
This is hard, man.
Oh,
for it again.
Destroy the.
Did I get a speed boost?
Speed up.
The pea shooter. Oh God.
Game over.
Man. This is hard, man. It's harder than I thought. This is on easy mode.
Destroy them all.
This is freaking hard, man. I didn't realize how hard this was.
Missile. Laser.
Why make the arcade game so hard, dude? I need this option. Jesus, took a lot of hits.
Multiple.
Should have moved up.
Force field.
Thank you. Thank goodness.
Destroy the mouth.
Another crack at this level. Kidding me.
Multiple. Speed up.
This is freaking hard, man.
Destroy
a generator from the top. I need to be careful about how one's behind me. Crap. I don't have any shield. Alright, getting a little nervous. They're still chasing me. Why?
Destroy the eye.
You son of a...
Destroy the eye.
Hey, you guess nothing, man. This is rough. God! Oh! Yep, I see my stream doing it again, man. This is why... I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to end the stream. Don't know why it's doing it. It's lagging. My bit rates turn red and just...
Destroy.
I don't know if it's me, but Twitch just doesn't have... They've lost something, or they changed something about the encoding, man. I do this, I will cry. There's no way I could have got this. Yeah, it's turning red again. Like, there's nothing I can do, man. It's just, it's lagging. I got number two, but I don't know. I'm gonna pause it there because when I see the bitrate turns red, for some reason the stream just can't catch up or something. I don't know what it is. I really don't know if this is a false positive, but... Let me see what's going on here. There's no reason for it to lag and stuff, so I don't get the... I don't get it. I don't know what it is. I'll leave it. I don't even know if this is like true positive. Now it's green again. Okay, alright, I'll continue. But that was one of the reasons I stopped. So anyways, This is rough. Like, I could even just try one of these. I don't know if I'm gonna... What's that four times? See, I don't get the four time torpedo when you edit. So, can I go back? Oh, crap, I can't go back. Maybe?
Destroy them all! Speed up!
Almost got hit right there.
Missile. Laser.
That little guy is just persistent, man. Yeah, I was just watching it, maybe whatever. It's trying to break, can't break. So maybe it changed back to green. But no, it was that reason. I had to put some network security on my streaming PC.
Multiple.
So. That's a lot of hits, man. Still, I'm just kind of baffled by that. Crap, what am I doing? I'm not paying attention.
Speed up.
Yeah. I'll keep this.
Destroy the mouth.
Might be able to get through this until he moves up. Oh, spoke too soon. I can take him down.
Multiple.
See, I think the Super Nintendo version, you can select the photon, torpedo. Wow. Well, there is a significant advantage, I guess, with its size reduction. I just need to pay attention, though. Woo! Yeah. No, it's not a significant difference, but it is harder. Easier, harder. I think that's the word. Right, I'm going to get terrorized right up in here.
Speed up. Laser.
It's hard, man.
Game over. Over.
Fourth place. I think that's Pisces. I'm not sure what it is. All right. Since I still have it on, same title, I'm gonna try the console version. As soon as I find it, down here somewhere. I think this is it. First one. Or not. Let me make sure it is. It's like locked up or something. Okay. Took like 13 years to get that. What? What is my computer doing? All right. It's like, screw you. I'm not signing out. Maybe I didn't change my code for that game, so let me fix that. But I'm going to play the console version because this version, they've added a lot more, and the stages are a lot, it's a lot harder, actually. And the loops are far more challenging, but, yeah, that's why. Get rid of my old code, I don't use it anymore. I was doing a little bit of an experiment there. And I think the 30 lives code works. I used to play with hard, but it's been a while. You know what? Let's just do it. Did it save? I really don't know if it did. Okay. See, like, this mode, you know, I can switch back and forth, but same as the arcade, you don't get access to the photon torpedoes unless you choose this, but you get the Mega Crush. And you get the R option with this mode. So your options can swarm around you. I don't know the difference between the full barrier though. Maybe it's just... I don't know what the difference is. One thing is, you start off slower. Of course, there's a bail of slowdown. Way harder because they're already shooting up at my ass. So if I make it through the first stage, I'll be surprised. Holy Jesus. Gotta be careful. I know that the bosses are a little bit harder. As you can see, but I think if the Super Nintendo never had slowdown, these games would be four times as harder or as hard as they were originally designed to be. Dudes move like freaking lightning speed, man. I should save that. Might have a chance. We'll be right back. Give me. Oh, yeah. Crap, my shields are down. These guys are not as hard. But without any of that. Oh man, again? Really? This guy, he doesn't pull all the way up on your ass, but and you can keep backing him off you, so he's not as difficult. Man, my stream turned red again, man. It's like, I don't know if it's actually lagging, but YouTube doesn't lag. So. I just started when Twitch started using that Apple protocol, man. It's just. I'm just gonna keep it there. I have to keep from getting those things. You know what I can't do? I can't get behind me. Turn green again. Must be some DOS attempts on my connection. It must be very unsuccessful. I mean, I think I would be if I put the type of security on too, so. Thank goodness for this speed and the slowdown. But I can't get cocky though. here's why. The arcade version, I watched someone play it, and this level was brutal. Takes a lot of hits for those things, man. I think they're worth a lot of points too, those rocks. Like 1,000 points apiece. Take those two out, you won't survive beating these guys. Or if you don't have all four options by the time you get here in full power, good luck, man. I forgot what boss this is. Like, literally. Oh, yeah. It's not too difficult. If you have all that. Alright. Shield back. Shield. And now for the full barrier. Oh, no, you don't. That's like, even though this is Konami, I think it's a Namco thing. Thank you. Ah, I didn't mean to get that. So I gotta work to get the barrier again. So now I think they can turn around. Can't see what you can't hear. Again. Peace out, buddy. Ooh. Alright, so I gotta work to get the shield again. Oh, that was... Don't need that one, but okay. So I need the full barrier. One more. Oh boy. Yeah. Please give me the full barrier. Stage is literally no joke about everything. Thank you. Universe is over. Ooh. And kill this guy as fast as you can. He knocked me off of my freaking barrier quick. So I gotta go all the way for a shield. Safe. So now I need to get the full barrier. Oh yeah, this is one of the don't think this one's in the arcade, but I think this one's in Gradius 2? It's in one of them. See if I can get the just gonna kind of stay ahead. Can't really stop them from growing. Oh no. Oh. Okay, one more, and I'm safe again. Alright, it's a good thing I have speed on this one. He's gonna start sucking in. You have to have like level, I think at least level 3. Damn. Damn, dude. No. This is freaking... This is a death wish without that. Think I could do it. Thank you. Can't see. That's why I said I think this is a death wish. Dude, this is rough, man. Alright. Sweating. It's hot in these botanical gardens. Who the hell put this boss in here? Damn. Alright. I'm fast with no weapons. Nothing. Ground zero. Oh Lord. Yeah, this is gonna get rough because I have nothing. Oh, Lord Jesus. Oh, man. Good thing I have speed. I might survive this. Oh my God, I survived that? Alright. I forgot this boss's pattern. No! Not again! I need some speed, else I'm not gonna make this. It's supposed to be a bonus stage. But there is a, damn, I'm almost out of lives. Ah, yeah, that's why he ain't. Goodness. I'll use all available continues. Beat up. think I can do is... I can't. Oh my god, this is rough. This is rough, dude. Three credits. Using all of told me to get double. Alright, I gotta concentrate here. Maybe. Maybe not! Why? Oh. Alright. Oh, that ain't gonna help me. Just... two left. This one and the next. There's a way. I may be able to do this. Wasn't low enough. He can't hit the bottom of the top. So there's no need of dodging. If I had the option, I would kill him. Oh! He came with a 4-shot. Okay. So that prediction was out of the window. Shit. this is gonna be like a hell no, but I'm gonna make it possible. I'm gonna do the impossible here. Yeah, that's impossible. Passing through the bottom is impossible. I did exactly what I said I was gonna do. Alright, one more continue. That's it. Alright, I've gotta make it past this dude, man. This is one of the hardest stages in the game. Smidgen of a tap. That's all I needed to do. That was luck, man. I was above. The game cheated. Speed up. Speed up. Laser. Okay. Peace out. Oh, God, dog. Oh, I forgot about these guys. Kidding me, dude. Even there, the bonus stage kills. I forgot. Oh, I didn't mean to do that, but. Dude, this is insane. Forgot about the bonus stage even kills you. GG's. I don't know what's which. Who is AAA, man? And who is AAA again? KO. Alright. I'm playing a different game here. That was frustrating. We'll be right back. Why not? I have no clue where I think I'm supposed to go, but kind of do, but I don't. Last I was in was the City of Tears. So I think I'm supposed to go and I want to go to that part of the Forgotten Crossroads again. I think I have a lot more equipped this time. But in particular, change the frame rate to the game just slightly. I took a lesson from the Super Nintendo. Let's see, am I going right? Yeah. Super Nintendo operates at 60.08 hertz. And that's when it's, for some reason it looks better on that hertz with LCD. Don't know why, but City of Tears. That was the last place I was technically in. I think I have abilities do I have? I thought I had the ability to Yeah, down at B. So I can, oh yeah, that's right. I can break the rocks. So I'm supposed to go. Is there somewhere I can break open the rocks? So I think I got to go back to either the Crystal Peak. I could rest here. This is it. I don't know if I'm supposed to like hit that thing. But it takes me to the City of Tears. I mean, I can attach the wider blade, which I think it's this one. But why did I needed this, and this just gives me more souls, and then this is this one lets me. Oh, okay. I already have it attached. But I think it's this one. If I attach the long nail, then my range will be 4 times as freaking long. So, I'm going over to the resting grounds. Like right here. See, I don't know if that's a spot I can break open. Where am I on the map? Thank you. sucked. Still some areas up here I don't know about. Like, that look like I do remember this. Oh yeah.
Ooh.
What?
Ooh.
Really? Can I get one more? Oh, man. So I get an extra notch? If you own 18 charms, I'll sell it to you. I only need 6 more. Oh, Jesus. Good Lord, jeez. Okay. Wear it and you'll be able to stay firmly in place when swinging. Ooh. This one's a... Are you a spellcaster? This one... The crystal set... And the center is lovely, isn't it? I heard that crystals help you focus. Have you ever drunk that bright blue liquid? Lifeblood's a bit of taboo, but it makes you feel much healthier. This charm seeps lifeblood and will certainly improve your constitution. Oh, so I would have to go and find those blue... things again. But I think with this, I'm guessing I can keep the blue juice with me? I don't know. I don't know how I feel about either this one or this one. Thinking this one. I'll come back for the others.
Baba Musso.
Hey, I don't know how I feel about him. Dude is in the... Must be a good place to be. I mean, the dude's taking a shower. Hot bubble bath. Nobody's bothering him. Let me go to the left. Wait, I'm confused. Hold on. It looked like there was something above. Okay. Okay, up to the right. I think this is where I was heavily confused. I was still confused about this. Let me throw up the slot. I don't have a key. What's that? I'm guessing when I... something I gotta put a key in? I mean, I don't have a... I got this key. I know that this is the other side of the resting grounds. I just don't know what key this is. And I think I know where to use these keys, but oh, that's right. I remember the last thing I got was the Smith. He upgraded my weapon. But that was like, I think I was in the City of Tears. No. Resting grounds. And then I beat the boss at the resting grounds. And I don't know if I need to travel to a new area, perhaps. Maybe over here. I remember getting to Deepness. I can't get into that area. But there may be some areas in Green Path. I think that's why I was in the City of Tears. There's like apparently a bale of stuff near that. And I was at Soul Sanctum. Wondering if I was am I supposed to go back to where the black thing is, because I remember touching this statue in the middle there, and it said I needed to go up here. So you know what? I'm doing it. am I? I got some ways. Almost there. He wanted to fight, so hey. Up and to the left. Bet my focus is faster, so I might go back for that whenever I have to recharge, or maybe that. It said I had to come here. Why? Black egg. Well, something about this. This temple. Why? What was the deal with this? I don't know what the deal was behind the temple, but it definitely referenced that I was supposed to go there. Else, I may have to freaking find my daggone stream. It wasn't too long ago. There's a lot of these little guys left. That just looked like something up there, but it's not. Maybe I need to go back to the elder because I forgot. Whenever you're lost, he'll tell you what you need to do next.
Akala, Mtono.
Now it's nothing more than a poisonous tomb full of monsters.
Madaula, Misu. Obis.
Did you see that tall cliff beyond the town's graveyard? That's only the base of a much larger peak. There's mines of machinery and all sorts of valuable rock forms inside. Many a traveler, Dirtmouth. What graveyard? Unless he means the Howling Cliffs. King's Pass? I mean, I've been up there.
Akala, M. Tono.
Papa Sute!
Seem to have cleared out everything I'd be willing to. But I lost the key a while ago.
Papa Sute!
He's like, I'm done. I'm done being a salesman for now. He's pretty much a millionaire. Yeah. There's his wife.
Papanada.
Interesting bugs. I guess it is kind of a
Odolan Nahato.
He's telling me about the cliff behind the town's graveyard. So he's telling me to go back this way?
Akala, Emto. Akala, Emto. Akala, Emto. Akala, Emto.
Okay, I'll go back this way then. He's telling me to go back this way, though. I know this is where I started. He said there's like a... Oh, wait, what's this? Higher beings. Words are for you alone. Beyond this point, you enter the land of King and Creator. I mean, I know there's some other stuff back here. Something I couldn't reach. Ah, these butterflies. So what do? Aha. Thank you. I see. What the pin does when I strike an enemy, it doesn't push me back. Oh, what's this? Collect soul. Nice. Like I'm going back to the beginning of the game, but I'm guessing this is what the beginning was. I don't know if this is an opening. Normally, if you hit the ground, it would show. Yeah. I see something behind the graveyard, though. Like I'm just gonna jump all the way back down. This. Gorb. Bow to Gorb. Oh boy, here we go. Flawless. I am Gorb. Great mind, the pain. Ascend. I am. Let's go. Here lies Gorb, the great mind. What'd I get? I beat Gorb. But I had no idea this was up here. Man, that's awesome. Oh, look. What's that down there? Over here. Oh. Whoa. Whoa, that's what's over here. Isn't there another place over here? Oh, what's this? Place to rest. And there's more. Oh, who's this? Dude, who's that? Hold on, let me give me a little sip of water. You look like he's sleeping.
Eh? Tosta kukando.
I thought I could sense the aura of a fierce war approaching. Oh, the Nail Master. No doubt you've endured many trials and overcome many foes. I don't speak a word. Our Nail Master Mado, who was taught the art of the nail by the great nail sage himself. Oh man, I'm his pupil. Bro. Pupil in the... I have become more than a grasshopper. After the cyclone slash, hold X to concentrate the energy into the nail. How come I didn't see him the first time? Release the button while holding up or down.
Hell is summit.
Now I know how my own master felt when he passed down his teachings to us. Oh. When I saw you perform my nail art, I felt a bond between us flash into existence. Thank you.
Bam. Finel.
I'm just pressing down to bow to him. Anything else I need to learn?
Bam. Finel. Bam. Finel.
So like this. So the focus attacks. I'm gonna need that that purple. I'm gonna have to go all the way back to that big purple dude or whatever who was taking a bath. I need the gym. Because I have focus attacks. Orb. That guy was a mess. And him and Elder Hugh, I think that was the last, the boss, Zero. But Hugh was no joke, man. Alright, so there's still more to explore, apparently. Oh. headbutted me. There's another opening. What else did I not find? Accomplish coming here? Apparently a lot. Like right over here? Oh. Something down here. Oh, look at that. I was just up there. What? What's over here? Oh, I didn't have a lamp before. Down there either. Something's up there. Something's down here, I know that. He's a punk, man, but I killed him. At least put two on that. Sorry, man, but I gotta smoke that dude. Damn. All right. There's something here. There's something over to the left, but I can't get that. A butterfly spot? To the right first. It's quiet. Ooh. Dude. What in the world is this? Look at this. Oh, I just gotta pause for a minute. Perfect screensaver, man. What is this? Oh, who's this? It's Princess Zelda. Joni's blessing? Joni. She's dead? What is that? Blessed by Joni, the Conley heretic, transfigures vital fluids into... Oh! The bearer will have a healthier shell, can take more damage, but they will not be able to heal themselves by focusing. So there's a trade-off. Rest in peace, Joni. Oh! Isn't it so peaceful here? Such a perfect place to rest. So that is Joni? The blue child Joni. Yeah, can I rest here? Damn. That's crazy how the spirit just... Does it come back every time? Dude, that's freaky. Like, I don't know what it is about this place, but I just feel like my mind is open. If I see something like that in real life. Alright, so I need to go to the right. Something was over here. Oh, this is where I came in. Okay, that was enchanting. Very. But I still don't have a map to the place. Although... I couldn't hop off walls either, so... like something up here. I'll go down and see what's down here, but... Huh. What's that up there? What's that? I don't think I've seen this before. What's King's Idol? A white idol depicting the King of Hollowness. The elusive king was worshipped through these aisles. Oh, look at that. I activated these things. It's showing me other stuff. What is this? See if there's any more of them. Sound coming from that one. Are there any more of these things? Or am I supposed to get them in some particular order? Oh, look, they came back. Or not. Just want to know what happens if I get them all. Oh. Oh. What's this? Wasteland. Bugs reduced. What? Wasteland. Here? I don't understand. What wasteland? Unless it's just saying the fungal wastes. I don't know. I still haven't finished all the green paths, so I don't even know what the... Dude, I have no clue what the heck this is. However, there's an eerie sound. I don't know what that means. Guess I did go this way already, but... What's up here, though? I don't think I did this either. I've got the Baldur's shell. What's the Baldur's shell? Protects its barrier with a hard shell while focusing. So, so this shatters. Okay. There's something up here. Obvious something's up here. I couldn't get up here before. Oh. Okay. So I broke open the back door here permanently. Dennis and the Menace right there, huh? Oh. Yeah, that. Now it makes sense. And then Green Path is like right there. That's not nice. Like another path right there, but I can't get there. Well, I can. Well, I may be able to find new stuff in Green Path now that I'm here. That's cool how it's just transition like that. Warrior guy was here, but he was last in the City of Tears. Attack was brutal because it kept hitting them. All right, I just need to go down. Over here again. Yeah, that's why I beat the, that's why I beat that girl. Hot spring or something over here, I think. The Lake of Un. Can't get over there though, but what was in here? Just a resting spot. Okay. Really? The map's updated? Didn't really find anything new, but okay. There's obviously something much further to the right there. But I don't think I have swimming capabilities there. need to go down